Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscope Studio, and what you are seeing right now are the interior images created by a Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope. This is in the cobalt blue theme in a Mystic Rapture, and this is here at Kaleidoscope Studio. The mirror system is a two-mirror system that creates this beautiful eight-point symmetry. The object cell is glycerin-filled, so it has that wonderful float and freeness to it that just flows from one image to another. Wonderful interior images, and now I'd like to show you some of the exterior on this kaleidoscope. The object cell, which creates all of that wonderful color, has a solid black acrylic background and the clear acrylic on the side for the light to come in sideways. Again, it's filled with that wonderful glycerin, so it has that great flow. And then Peggy's flame working in glass allows all that texture and color to combine. She always includes some of the aventurine gold, so there's just a touch of that sparkle of gold. And then the glimmer of dichroic glass is really wonderful. Being in the cobalt, there is quite a bit of blue in the cobalt blues, but some wonderful aquas to complement that, as well as the white and a touch of pink and lavender. The exterior barrel is crafted, this is in the cobalt blue. It is stained glass that is slumped in a kiln, and then the two sides are formed together to create this barrel with traditional stained glass technique. The eyepiece is also matching in the wonderful stained glass, and it is signed Peggy and Steve Kittleson, Mystic Rapture, 2010. It comes with a solid walnut base that has cork feet on the bottom and is black suede lined, so it has a wonderful resting place to wait for you on your credenza or on your buffet. And again, no two are ever completely alike because of the variations in the stained glass and the handwork that is in the object cell. But the Mystic Rapture is a design that we carry on a regular basis. And this is in the cobalt blue Mystic Rapture, handcrafted by the Kittlesons. And this is available here at Kaleidoscopes2U.